start off with local breaking news this morning. A person is rescued from a vehicle. They ended up in a pond. It happened near 53rd and Maize Road. That's where KAKE's Chris Frank is with what we know right now. Chris.
Yes, Jamel, we're just south of 53rd and just a little bit east of Maize Road. And over my shoulder is a pond. You can see firefighters and rescue folks down here at this pond. And you might see that white top. It is believed that is the top of a pickup truck that came crashing through here. Perhaps around 10:15 or 10:20. Now, if Larry Buell can pull back his lens, I want to turn around here. I want to show you where that pickup came from. You can see the tracks right here behind us. The pickup came about what I would estimate a full city block or longer from Hickory Street across here, and then crossed through this fence into the pond. Right now, we have Maize Police Chief Matt Jensby with us. What blanks would you fill in that about this?
Well, we really don't know what happened right now, other than the vehicle crossed over Maize Road, came through this field, and ended up in the pond.
And then who came to the rescue?
Several calls were placed to 911, and the first responding units were members of the Sedgwick County Fire Department. When they first arrived on scene, the firefighters immediately jumped in the water to rescue the person that was in the car, and they were able to do that.
Pretty heroic on their part.
Absolutely. With the temperatures the way they are today, the extreme water temperature being very, very cold, they definitely put their lives on the line and were able to save a life today.
And that person was extricated?
He was, yeah. He was conscious, however not responding. I don't know if that was due to a medical condition or the extreme cold from being in the water, but he was transported to the hospital.
And though we don't know why, it's possible a medical condition led up to this.
That's very possible. Yeah, we just don't know why, but you know, oftentimes in these situations, it is a medical condition that contributes to it.
And if we didn't say before, we're talking about a man in his 50s?
Yeah, a man in his 50s. And that's really all we know right now. Divers have been in the water. There's nobody else in the vehicle, so we're just waiting to get the vehicle out of the water.
Okay, that's what we know right now. The person is out and being cared for, has already been transported by EMS. So right now we are live at 53rd and Maize Road in Maize. Chris Frank, KAKE News.